The Curonian spit is a long, 98 kilometers, and narrow, 0.35 to 3.8 kilometers, sandy peninsula with an area of 6,621 hectares. Located on the southeastern coast of the Baltic Sea and extending slightly concave arc from the southwest to the northeast from the city of Zelenogradske to the Lithuanian city of Klaipėda. Separating the Curonian Lagoon from the Baltic Sea. Due to the unusual landscape and special microclimate, an amazing biological diversity reigns on the Curonian spit. Only here you can find sand dunes, and various pine forests, and birch forests, and vast fields of lichens. The migration route of birds passes along the Curonian spit, connecting Finland, Karelia and the Baltic states with southern Europe and Africa. There are many rare and endangered species among migratory birds. A beach is formed along the entire spit due to the accumulation of sediments emitted by the sea. It has various widths, 15 to 50 meters, composed of quartz sands. In places with a significant admixture of dark heavy minerals, ilmenite, magnetite, as well as garnet, zircon, etc. On some parts of the beach, there are quite